Love is forgiving for the nth time as we have been forgiven by God. Love is being united in pursuing God, even though we may encounter obstacles and valleys. May the love that we have be steadfast, colorful, selfless, with lots of joy and wonderful times ahead. May two become one, like this letter, speaking in one voice. I can't wait for this new life together, my one and only. In God's love, Yuehan and Qiqi. Waking or sleeping, thy presence, my light. Be thou my wisdom and thou my truer. I ever with thee and thou with me, Lord.
To my beautiful wife, thank you for your dedicated love, sweet smile, and always being so inquisitive. You are a great woman of virtue, valuing simplicity while focusing on the right things. You have never failed to direct me to God, and I'm excited to start our new life together and fixing our eyes on the unseen.
God has given me, to me, someone more wonderful than I can imagine. Dearie, thank you for journeying together these years, and at the same time showing me a very different, very colourful way of looking at the world. And thank you for your faithfulness and consistently pointing me to God when I needed these reminders. Now that we are one, may we continue to abide in God and to choose to act in love both within and beyond this marriage.